Didn't I promise to teach you, Mandoa? Seems to me I've been neglecting you.
I'm sure there's something you could do to apologize.
Why don't we go somewhere private for a while? You really are beautiful, you know that? I could get used to this.